Welcome to Nong Channel. We in the Southeast neighborhood, and now we gonna drive to H-Mart. H-Mart is a Korean supermarket. Like 10-12 years ago, it's not a lot of Asian store. Like had to go to like 4 or 5 store. And then now it's more convenient. A lot of people watching at home miss Portland and message me on Instagram, miss Kalmangkai, miss Portland, and maybe see this footage and remind them of the good times. So now we pass. See, it's very close to my house, like 5 minutes. Let's go inside, guys. Product of Thailand. Thai product is good. Yeah, so you can find the ingredient to make Kalmangkai here. All right, so this guy is the shallots. So yeah, this is a good one. So this, if you guys want to make papaya salad, pick the papaya that is green, is not ripe yet, like this. This one, my favorite mushroom, oyster mushroom. A lot of you like tom kha gai. This is the mushroom to put in tom kha gai. This is the galangal, guys. Galangal. This is the wild ginger. This is one of the ingredients that we put in the kalmangkai. You can find it here. You can buy it like this, and then you cut it in small piece, and then save it in the freezer. This one, another one. I don't see. If I see it, I'll buy it. It's like a Asian spinach. Very good stir fry. It's called ong choy. Daikon radish. So see, there's a lot of different kind. This one is the bigger. This one is Korean radish. I like the ginger. You can see the different. I like it like nice and big like this. So now we add the gochujang section. This is the Korean chili paste that I put in my kimchi fried rice. You can start with the small one first to try out. So now we add the soy sauce section, and when you add this section, and it's a little bit overwhelming. And then one of the ingredients I like and I mentioned in the last video is the sesame oil. And the sesame oil, it's a little expensive, but I think this one is my favorite. You want the pure sesame oil, and this one is made in Japan. It's one of the ingredients that it make a different, big difference between the cheap brand and the expensive. Anything Korean food, I add a little bit of the sesame oil in that, it gave like a good aromatic. So now we're gonna go to the soy sauce section. The best one for me for soy sauce category, this is Yamasa brand. It's made in Oregon, and it is high quality. They have the less salt one too. Yeah, it's just salty, but it's not overwhelming. It just, it makes fresh. My favorite soy sauce that I grew up with, this one, Golden Mountain. For what I know, it's a secret ingredient for a lot of American chef too. The other secret sauce, the Ponzu sauce, this brand. The flavor is mixed between vinegar and soy sauce. So you can boil the napa cabbage and then just dip it in this sauce. So this is kind of quick meal, boil, very healthy meal, and you just boil the meat or vegetable and you dip it in this sauce. So now we are in front of the fish sauce section. Which one should you pick? It's not the easy task. So for me, if my favorite to put in curry, I will use this brand, Tiparod. It has more like fishy aromatic. Now, if we want to make the salad or a dipping sauce, I will pick this brand. So this squid brand. Guess what? The daughter of this brand went to same university as my sister. I have a new favorite, and a lot of people love this brand now too. And this one is from Vietnam, tree crab. This one is good for both curry and salad. Oh, look, and they have the small one too. Make sure that you seal it properly and don't break it anywhere because it will stink the house. I think this one we have to show by the Sriracha. Yeah, oh, dragonfly. Dragonfly has new Sriracha now. Oh, wow. Now we add the noodle section. And when I grew up, I didn't have a lot of money, so I eat a lot of noodle. And then now it's a whole another world that I don't recognize. Try to cook everything from scratch if I can. But if I will pick some noodle home for just in case late night, everything closed, I like this brand. Nong Shim. Nong Shu, but it's Nong Shim. Nong Shim. It's spicy, I like spicy. But don't read too much the ingredient because you might not pick it, but it's this is the noodle I grew up eating. It's this brand, Mama YY. So when I was a kid, I didn't have money, so we just break it. This YY apart. We just break it and put all the ingredients and shake it and eat it all. This one is the classic. We can make a lot, make stir fry, pad khee mao, noodle soup, salad. We do everything with the instant noodle. And this is my favorite flavor of a lot of people, tom yum. So now we are at the curry section. I like both Mae Ploy. This one is a classic brand. If you don't want that much, I like this brand too, Mae Sri. This one. And what I like about this brand is because it's one-time use. Just one time, fresh, and you don't, or maybe something to start with. We're at the refrigerator section. So this is the miso, you know, miso soup. I have my favorite is red miso. This one, my favorite. This is the mochi section. It's like a rice cake and it's very chewy. And inside it has a red bean inside. So it's a quick snack for everyone. If you like, you can grab just individual one here. Yeah, red bean cake. So I'm gonna get one. I love seafood. Do you guys like seafood? I have a lot of recipe. And then so like nong sauce, very good with salmon, guys. Just put nong sauce and marinate the salmon in there. 5 minutes and then cook it. Excellent, delicious. Now we add the dry shrimp. When you make kimchi, you can use either because we're gonna put it in the blender. And if you don't use it all, just keep it in the freezer. Chicken, yeah. So I'm sure this is called Aurora Organic Whole Chicken. This looks like Oregon, yes. Oregon brand, shout out, guys. I'm sure this chicken is delicious and juicy. $25 per chicken. Oh boy. H-Mart has a really good hot food section. Oh wow, this one. How about that? Pizza steam bun. Oh boy. Do you like squid?
I do like squid.
So yeah, this is the snack I grew up with. So we're gonna let Jeff, the director, try this guy. If you don't have time to make it home now, ta-da, the wall of kimchi. H-Mart had their own kimchi now, Joy Kimchi. It looks really good. So Michelle is with me right here. Michelle is the... can you tell us a little bit about your product?
Yes, our kimchi is made with Napa cabbage.
Yes.
And then we use the high quality ingredient inside.
Yes.
And it's about medium hot.
Medium hot,
yeah,
yes.
It's very good with like when you're eating meat or seafood.
Yes, it looks really good, guys. So we're gonna try it. So she says medium heat. So at H-Mart, they always have a little bakery section. I always grab this one. My favorite is the almond cookie, and Korean have a very very good bakery, and it's a hybrid between French and Korean. So I always, this is what I pick. Thank you so much. Thank you. Look, they have a milk tea, smoothie, shaved ice. So if you guys don't know, the bubble tea is originate from Taiwan. In Taiwan, they are very, very serious tea drinker. All right, Korean fried chicken and bubble tea. If you guys like my channel, please click subscribe, click like, and share, ring bell button. Give us some support so that I can make more video. Thank you.